Modern technology is always working to improve our lives. And one great example of improvement in the last 25 years has been the introduction of composite decks, which are meant to look like wood, but without all of that maintenance. What people don't seem to understand is not all composites are created equal. In fact, one of the greatest horrors in a homeowner's eyes is seeing their new composite deck stain with a spilled glass of wine on the very first weekend. At Fensol, our composites are all made of glass that gets wrapped in a thick PVC. No organics in our composite mix-ins means no fading and no staining, and that really is the main point of our lifetime warranty. Naturally, homeowners are all curious about budget, but the very nature of being custom made is that every deck needs to be custom priced. And so, after more than 40 years, the best we've been able to do regarding budgeting for decks is in the examples below. Each photo includes a budget for that size of deck with those choices of options on that particular house. But then you're still left to guess at how many variables there may be for your particular deck at your particular home. Sorry. Wood, composite, or aluminum, the first and most important aspect of any deck is proper design. A deck left with full sun exposure might prove to be uncomfortable for many, but a pergola that controls the sun might darken the entire inside of your home. Either way, book your free estimate now, and one of our experienced designers will help you through the long list of points to consider in designing the dream deck for your home and your lifestyle.